Karamihan sa atin ay maraming gustong gawin sa buhay. Siguro ay gusto mong magsimula ng isang YouTube channel, magsimula ng isang blog, ng isang business na matagal mo ng gusto pero di mo maituloy-tuloy dahil natatakot ka na mag-fail. Until dumating ka sa edad na 60 at naisip mo na sana sinubukan mo na lang, sana ginawa mo, o kaya sana ay itinuloy mo. Marami tayong regret sa buhay, lalo na pagdating sa ating mga career at sa relationships. Sana ay naging ready tayo to take more risk at di pinalagpas ang mga pagkakataon na pwede magdulot ng mas magandang buhay. Kaya sa video na ito, hahayaan ko yung the richest man in the world ang mag-explain para sa inyo kung bakit kailangan yung i-pursue yung mga bagay na pinaniniwalaan nyo and how to limit your regrets.
I went to my boss and said to him, you know, I'm going to go do this crazy thing and I'm going to start this company selling books online. And he said, you know, this actually sounds like a really good idea to me, but it sounds like it would be a better idea for somebody who didn't already have a good job. And he convinced me to think about it for 48 hours before making a final decision. And so I went away and was trying to find the right framework in which to make that kind of big decision. And the framework I found, which made the decision incredibly easy, was what I called, which only a nerd would call, a regret minimization framework. So I wanted to project myself forward to age 80 and say, okay, now I'm looking back on my life. I want to have minimized the number of regrets I have. And you know, I knew that when I was 80, I was not going to regret having tried this. I was not going to regret having wanted, you know, trying to participate in this thing called the internet that I thought was going to be a really big deal. I knew that if I failed, I wouldn't regret that. But I knew the one thing I might regret is not ever having tried. And I knew that that would haunt me every day. And so when I thought about it that way, it was an incredibly easy decision. And I think that's a very good, it's if you can project yourself out to age 80 and sort of think, what will I think at that time? It gets you away from some of the daily pieces of confusion. You know, I left this Wall Street firm in the middle of the year. When you do that, you walk away from your annual bonus. And that's the kind of thing that in the short term can confuse you. But if you think about the long term, then you can really make good life decisions that you won't regret later.
So anong masasabi mo? Na-inspire ka ba sa video na ito? At kung mahilig ka sa videos tungkol sa pera, motivation o business, like and share mo lang ang video na ito at kita-kita uli tayo sa susunod na video.